Hello, my friend from Estela Galicia 00 asked me to design my perfect rat, and I did it. As I am better at writing than at drawing, they turn nicer. As you can see, it's a very technical track, very tight corner, very fast corner, it's all what I love. We'll start by turn one. It's a turn one from Phillip Island. I love this corner because when you arrive, you don't see it. You just see the beach. And it's very fast corner. You need to have experience to enter very fast on it. After, we will go to the first chicane of Barcelona. It's a very technical chicane. I love a lot. Here is not the long straight like Barcelona, but it's a very physical and technical to exit well. After, we go to turn four. Is a turn one from Austin. It's a very beautiful corner because you have a very strong braking, very tight corner, and it's very beautiful. And now let's go to a very technical part from Suzuka. It's called the S-curves. It's very physically for the bike, for the rider, especially in endurance because you make many time on the bike. And we'll go to the turn nine, is a Dunlop corner. Also from Suzuka. I love it because you can slide a lot with a bike. It's very beautiful. After we go to the chicken from Chemin en Beu of Le Mans. It's a beautiful chicken, very fast in third gear. And it's a very nice chicken that I love because you can go also on the curves. And we finish my favorite track with two corners from also Le Mans, Le Raccordement. It's a beautiful corner because it's two corners, but you can do it on one corner. And I love to finish like that. And I hope one day to ride on it. And let's see not so long time in Jerez. See you soon.